So, it's been one of those days where anxiety just takes over. It's cloudy, rainy, cold, and I've never coped with this weather before. I've never liked it. I just want to be at the beach where I could just breathe, walk around the ocean. But just, life is not that way. And I'm just gonna take it low today, have a self-care day. Work a little, stay in bed, then shower. And yeah. I hope you're having a good day. Or I don't know. I don't know how this works. My hair is a mess, so I'm gonna take care of it. And I hope you're enjoying this video. I'm still figuring it out. And I want you guys to get to know me more. And this is how I am in cloudy days. I'm not always a sunshine guy, happy and running around and painting. No, everyone has these days. And yeah, I hope. That's it. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Thank you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
Okay, first question.
Okay.
Who's Angelo?
Who's Angelo? I feel like there is no Angelo. It's just the Angelo that was 3 years ago is so much different than Angelo now. And Angelo today is going to be different than tomorrow. And it's still in a process of discovering who Angelo is, constantly changing, but staying in line with being true to myself, being honest with myself, and not have to change myself. It's like trying to figure out how to express myself. But having a solid answer for who's Angelo is not there yet, I don't think so.
How would you describe yourself in only 3 words?
Only 3 words. I would say like down to earth.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Down to earth. Honest and...
peaceful?
What?
Peaceful?
I could go with peaceful. Yeah.
What's next for your art? I think that's the question everyone wants to know.
Painting? Wait, no. Lies. I want to say when it comes to my painting, it's going to be more of my art. When it comes to my art, it's going to be much more of like a mixed media. It's going to be a lot different than just one medium. I'm into painting a lot because I'm done with the drawing, and I feel like once it becomes a habit, it should be done and be like not really a passion anymore. So painting is definitely a new thing I'm aiming for. Writing. And I want to say more videography, more video editing, and more, yeah.
So we'll see you more on YouTube, Instagram?
Yeah, that's going to be right, yeah. But it's going to be very much more unpredictable.
Last question.
Nope.
How do you manage to stay true to your art?
I'm still learning about that. I don't think I was ever true to my art. And I don't feel like I am still. Just a process, another process I think that is what I'm trying to aim for. But hopefully I'm going to that path and you. Thank you.